Here, Paul is carving the neck to match the gourd. First, he whips out his lipstick and smears it on the part of the gourd it's supposed to match to the neck. It's the best material because it transfers really nicely. Second, he slides the gourd over the neck, wiggles it a little bit where it meets the neck, lifts it off, and then simply carves off the red marks, that is, if you use red lipstick, and you repeat until you have a really nice fit.